Yeah, we can get the door back.
This is our sparkler bomb. Bunch of sparklers wrapped in duct tape, cilantro. All right.
Well, you want me to? You want to hold it and throw it, and I'll just light it for you.
Do you want to? Wants to take the camera. Because I got to throw it with my right hand.
Get him in the house.
Yeah, get him in the house.
Son of a bitch. We have to chase him down.
We're waiting to sparkler bomb until we get the dog out of the yard. All right, Josh.
Look and make sure the people two houses down are still on their porch.
Nah.
Long fuse.
Yeah, it's gonna take a second.
Alright, this is attempt number two at a big bang. This is a Gatorade bottle with a smaller group of sparklers. As you can see, it's very sleek looking. Very well put together by yours truly.
So you can like do a spiral throw with it into a ravine.
Oh, like Brett Favre?
Oh yeah, like Brett Favre.
Alright.
Cool. Yeah. Get on? Get off.
A little louder.
That's a lot of tape, man. That's a lot of tape. Very, very good to blow that one
up. It's like a wedge now. You can't even tell what's inside. It's crazy.
Looks like a bomb.
It is the bomb.
Looks like a piece of dynamite.
Excellent. All right. Pause.
Rolling.
Roll. Attempt number three. Bigger, more tape, tighter.
Bigger bang.
Deeper.
That's what she said. 30 seconds till detonation.
Did it go off and make it through the tape?
having no luck with this right now. No luck at all.
Well, we made that one night at the park, and that was awesome. Well, you guys never saw the video of that one either yet. That was sweet. She blew a truck at a noise park.
I don't know, what do you, I'm thinking it should have been there by now.
Well, the first one took a while, too.
Mm-hmm. How long was the fuse?
Not very long.
Oh, yeah, that should definitely have gone by now. Damn it.
There's no smoke or nothing.
Must have gone, fuse had to have gone out.
Yeah, it must have gone out. There's no way in hell the fuse pulled out.
Hi, I'm Paul Charlo. Welcome to Jackass. We call this one the Sparkler Bomb, the fourth attempt.
You lit both fuses?
Yeah.
Okay.
Had a big hill to come up. Still burning.
Are the sparklers just going off?
They can't be.
What?
Yeah, it worked.
Something nice. Came off the top.
They came back.
Nice.
They actually traveled back to us and missed us.
Yeah,
that's awesome. We almost killed ourselves.
Shot back and hit the fence.
That's fucking sweet.
The weakest spot was the top, I guess. We'll have to work on the top next time.
Brad's got to save us.
There's a scorcher right Olympic there. That's where something that the fuse is sitting on.
Should we go show him?
Fuck yeah, dude.
This just went out.